Tube, aka Beast and Crew, what is good? It's your girl Jazz. I'm back with another video on the channel. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. We got Patrice O'Neal, Def Comedy Jam, on the channel today. You asked for it, you shall get it. You shall receive it. You know what I'm saying? I really try to get to everybody's request, and it may take a little time, but at the end of the day, I got you. I got you for sure. So let's get with it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, push the notification bell, see notification when I post. Follow my Instagram at Beastin with J Patrice. Come on, man. Make us laugh today. R.I.P. Patrice, man. Let's get it.
This is what I found out about my girl. She been with me for 5 years. I only been with her for 8 months.
Typical man saying. Like, that is hilarious. He said, I'm... How are you gonna stop like that? What? Messed up.
I'm looking at her like, bitch, you didn't realize you was a hoe for 4 years and 4 months? Women love a little better. Y'all love better than us. You ever get sick and shit? You got something. You should go to the hospital, but niggas don't go to the hospital. So you just like, oh shit, I'm getting ready to die. I don't know what the fuck's going on. You cough. And then your girl come in and she look at you like, motherfucker, you ain't gonna die. I'ma save you. Oh my God. I'ma get you soup, I'ma kiss your back. I don't give a fuck if I catch what you got. And she gets you through that sickness.
Facts.
And she gets sick, and you be like, God damn.
But that's so true. So true.
Bitch, you can't make soup, you that so- Holy shit, I can't catch this again. I took a week off because I had it last week, bitch. Here's something y'all gotta understand, man, because y'all think you know me. You don't know goddamn fucking thing because you don't need to know. We need to know about you. Sense of humor. If this is if you want us to like you. I mean, you can go around and do what you do, but if you really want to like us, this is what you know. Men's sense of humor is based on this. This is the principle. It's we're philosophical about dumb shit. We're philosophical about shit. We're very thoughtful about shit that means nothing. Here's a conversation two dudes can have if women want around to fuck up the fun of the conversation. I can look at you and go, hey, yo, hey, would you fuck a bitch if she didn't have a nose? And look. Wait, but here's what he'll do. He'll do this.
Facts. Facts. Only because I have a lot of siblings, most of them are boys, so I'm around a lot of guys, a lot, and, you know, I'm like one of those homegirls that's like, oh, she's the homie type thing, like the home, you know, I just hang with a whole bunch of dudes that's like my brothers type thing, and because my brothers have a lot of, you know, guy friends, so anyway, and they will really like, not on no high stuff, like it would really be silly questions like that around my house all the time when I was younger, and they'd be like, dang, bro, that's a good question. But really think about it. Like he said, a girl with no nose. You like, dang, you talking about no nose with like literally nothing right here? Or you talking about no nose with like something like, you know, just a look, just this gone. But everything, like they would go deep into the conversation like that. That's funny that he said that.
What you mean, no nose? The tip is gone?
That's what I just said.
They got a hole in the face like a skeleton.
That's exactly what I just said. They would have conversations just like that. That's funny.
Can I cover the hole with my hand and shit? Nah, nigga, you got a fucker and look her right in the hole in the face. What she look like other than the hole in the face? She fine as a motherfucker. All right, nigga, I'll fuck a bitch without a nose. Now,
sex.
Ask your girl that shit because you're trying to, would you fuck a guy without a nose? I got a guy without a nose. That shit's stupid. You can't fuck it up. You can't keep breathing without a nose. You're going to die if you don't have a nose.
Why he do us like it?
Can you just be hypothetical 5 minutes, bitch? Hypothetical, that's what we doing. Transformers, yeah, that's stupid. A car turning a robot. I'll learn. Oh, here's something else. Here's something for you. Serious, if you want to know. Here's how you learn how to make your man like you and desire what you want, which is love. All right. Equate how you feel about your vagina to how we feel about our time and our space. You understand? What we have to do to get pussy, the things we have to do. Now, I can't fuck you against your will. You got a desire to want to fuck me. If I fuck you against your will, that's rape. Now, if I'm on the phone and I say, look, I got to go, and you say, well, I got to go. I want to talk to you some more. But you are raping my time.
Fellas, y'all feel like it? Y'all feel like that for real? Heck, you know.
You are taking something from me. No means no, bitch. I said.
Look at dude down here. Look at these two. They rolling. They like, brother, we understand. Like, we just how I feel. That's probably his girl right there. Heck, you know.
Gotta go. Why are you forcing me to stay on the phone and talk to you about nothing? A lot of black women here. You wonder why a lot of motherfuckers fuck white girls? Here it is. White women, I'm serious, you just do this because pussy, men love pussy in general, so we try to learn about it all. White women are about 15 to 20 years ahead of y'all in doing nasty shit.
Guys, is that true? Is that true? Come on now, talk to me.
Hold on. Black women just started taking an ass when, what, 12, 13 years ago when Hennessy got popular? When Hennessy got popular, y'all would take it in the ass. When I was 19, I couldn't even do the wet thumb. If I was fucking my car, I couldn't even do that. And stick it in the asshole. I had a bitch have a butt naked meeting with me when I tried to put a thumb in the ass. She stopped and was like, why would you? Why would you put your thumb in my asshole? Serious, no, you talk to me. Because you get hepatitis and all type of shit from that. And you don't even know what to say. I don't know, I just felt like putting my thumb in your asshole. It was there, I just was going to smush it in and it's just there. That's what it is. You hear women going, eh, here's the lesson. Anything selfish that you go, eh, do that. Don't be pretty with it. Look it, I want a girl when she suck my dick, I want her to look like an ugly motherfucker.
Oh my gosh. Yo, if y'all have not watched my Bernie Mac one, I did a Bernie Mac video and he kind of said the similar joke where he's like, don't, he's like, be crazy with it. Fellas, you ain't gotta tell your business, but you can tell what you like, you know? So I really am curious. Y'all have to let me know. I'm curious. Right? Wrong? Y'all gotta let me know.
Playing dice.
Not playing dice, though. Look at his face.
And spit on it. And choke on it a little bit. We like that, too. That's sexy.
Yo, Patrice's comedy. He said, like, playing dice. Y'all gotta let me know. Fellas, y'all gotta let me know. Talk to me, man. Talk to me. Let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Push the notification bell so you know I catch my post. Follow my Instagram, BeastinWithJ. That being said, see you guys next video.